National Chairman of the All Progressives Congress, APC, John Odigio Yagun on Tuesday inaugurated the party's National Executive Committee, NEC, Technical Committee to examine President Muhammadu Buhari's position on the tenure of party executives vis-a-vis NEC's resolution of February 27, 2018. Recall that Buhari had opposed the extension of tenure for the executive committee of the party at the national and state levels. In attendance was the committee chairman, Governor of Plateau State Bar, Simon Lalong. Other members of the 10-member technical committee are the Secretary to the Government of the Federation, Bar, Boss Mustafa, Governor of Oyo State, Senator Abiola Ajimobi, Governor of Kaduna State, Malam Nasser El Rufai, Governor of Ondo State, Alorodi Miakaridalu, San, Senator Benu Adumogu, Hun, Kabira Jana, Bar, Elisha Kurit, San, Bar, CJN Dakas, San, and the APC National Legal Advisor, Dr. Muiz Banair, San, Member, Secretary.